Hello. Let's continue. Let's see. Okay, so nothing here, right? It's still, yeah. You can see one here, one here, one here. Things are starting to change. But I wanted more than one in the same province, or maybe it doesn't matter. My oilers, how are they called? Drillers will be put to work. And I think I'll need more. So I was thinking, considering how many spots I can search for oil I have that I'll still find luck. They're working here and this is not covered. Can you believe it? But I, what can I say? This will be the spot, right? Okay. You. Maybe I should have gone this way. But I'm always thinking about how it will look. Let's see. I wanted to go here, right? To build a depot there. For my oil. What was this guy doing? He tried to connect to the capital, Sindel City. We'll connect this way. What was I doing here? I connected, right? Again, I made the connection. This is covered, right? Yeah. Let's see my new oil. I need here. Or here. Yeah, I need to cover this city. So he'll develop some oil industry. Here we'll, here, and we'll take this button, not this one. But who cares? One. He won't develop an industry based on one, right? So, on one shrub forest, scrub forest. I probably should have developed that coal thing. Okay, so you did something here. I wanted to build. This is covered, right? This is covered. This is not covered. So let's go here for now. And we'll see. Maybe he can find something there. Let's see. No invasions, right? Let's see. This is my time to. Push that way. Where is my army? Yeah, he'll need to heal and merge with this one, I think. No, my new recruited guys will be the one to replenish that army, and they'll wait right here. Right here, right? They can wait for now. Let's see, I have another army. They'll merge with this army. Merge with this army and strike. Here. Should I move it here? I can. And next time I'll move those guys from here. They were made especially to batch that army. This army that will go here. Okay. That's it, right, for this turn. But shouldn't there be some more oilers, drillers? They're busy. They are busy, so I wanted to build. I lost like 3 of these guys. Let's build 5 just in case. Yeah, I keep these guys like this. I won't train them. What should I do? More whalers, right? More drillers. You expand right again because he's at 64. I mean, you still expand this to give away this one. This also. This I don't use it. This will go up. Okay, this is nice. Yes, here now. That's it. This guy can sit here for a while. This is defended, right? No problem. They'll conquer all this continent. And once, I don't know. New technology. I think what I'm going to do is. A stop or something. I'm gonna pause this series, right? And after somebody's watching, if they like it, I'll continue it. Or another thing is to make some episodes like from several turns, right? From, I don't know, like 2 years or something, once in 2 years to present the new situation or something, I don't know. Till new technologies arrive, the new technology, that will be a long time. I don't. Let's play some more this episode. But it won't be too exciting. We'll go here. That's okay. So I need to connect a lot, like 1, 2 calls here, right? And still, that's actually a priority. So this guy should try to invade here. Yeah, of course, he's the call, right? So I'll split this army and do that. So here is Zim, right? Zim, he'll pay soon. Zim will pay. Nobody is invading, right? Okay. What I'm going to do to make things easier, right? He's 60. It will take again a lot of turns till new technologies arrive to. Change the naval warfare. So I built another fleet and deal with this annoying guy. This naughty Zim. Right. Yeah, Zim should be conquered. This is a lot of desert. With that, a lot of oil. This is a colony of what? Kessel City, minor nation of Kessel. Kessel, you. Colony of Haxaco. So, fair game, right? Harsh. Colony of Devron. This also is. What does he? He has oil. This guy has oil. Major exports. Yeah. Just like me. Consumer goods, they don't sell any. Both these guys have oil. Colony of Devron. And I'm at. What? Am I wasting my time? Let's conquer Harshen and Kessel will be left for later. After I deal with Zim. But Harshen, you know, oil. Oil is the stuff. Oil is why we go to war for coal and oil. I think more. I think in Victoria 2, I'm sorry, man. Disaster for him. What I like in Victoria 2 is you can understand why. Yeah, oh, this one, Chem City, right? Free, but I don't know, is he capable of developing industries? Since he's a capital, I think so. In Victoria 2, I can't get why. Why war started? Once this industry, once revolution, industrial revolution started, right, and people started. So the most developed nation, right, more advanced nation, like Britain. Britain was first, but. Still no, I don't have any connections right here. They others follow right after Britain. Britain had a lot of huge empire, right? They had cotton, India, but I don't think was enough. They also later imported a lot from United States. Oil here, right? It's not Cub, I can't believe it, right? Is it? No. It's not cover. Oh my god. Can't believe it's so close. No cigar. So people was put, people started working in factory, but they needed like two things. First, resources to grow that industry. Raw resources, you needed those, like rubber, that was kind of later, but food to feed that workforce that no longer worked in agriculture, but in factories. What I wanted to do here, go south, right? This is cover. I wanted to cover these two, but these guys came from this area, right? So he'll go south. This guy, what? This is a capital? No. So what did I made the port here. I'm going to build a depot. This was already prospected and nothing was found here. So why should I build here a depot? Because I have a lot of engineers, right? This guy, he connected, right, with, this will be connected, this is already connected, I'll close this loop here. So, what should I do? I'm going to connect this too, right? I need that that steel and coal and stuff. I am not rushing to develop this, to connect this, and that's stupid. I kind of have a lot of stuff, but that's why I'm not rushing. This is not connected. Should I build here, right? No, this was already prospected and nothing was found here. So, am I right? Let's see. Let's take this guy and see. So this was prospected, so maybe this is connected. Maybe build here, right? Who knows if I find just in that place oil, right? I should take care of this. Yeah. You build here a depot and then connect it to that. You go this way. You. I wanted to build here. To take that. You don't have anything to do, right? So. Nothing to do. Let this be undeveloped. At least I can see that they are not connected. No coal, no nothing. You can disband. Just do that. Huge industry right there, right? Huge lumber industry. So, go planet. I had one. I can understand how come I get one of these, but I get no oil. How is that possible? How is that even possible? Let's see how. Who? Newspaper? No. Who is doing? Who's doing oil? Fuel. Who's doing fuel? I think at home I started developing like this guy is working, right? This one is not connected, so neither this one. So who's doing fuel? That's a mystery. A big mystery. I have only one and not even cannot even transport it, so should have paid attention to see what town developed. Maybe one of my conquests. No, can't be possible, right? No, that's strange, but. Thank you. Should I build some more rollers, right? Driller. I don't know if oiler is even the name or something, right? Okay. So think about it. If just starting to get interesting. Well, later stuff that use oil. I just started building my industry here, right? My oil refinery. Soon I'll get somewhere, because right now I didn't even develop my oil resource. And it's kind of ended. Nothing, no challenge. Yeah. I don't know what to do. Look at that. I'm selling, I can sell more, right? Yeah. Not even considering how many I am. I'm manufacturing, right? 15. Huge. No. I can also build a lot more people and use them to manufacture, right? Why should I keep so much stuff? Steel, the bottleneck is here, right? Steel and coal. Let's see, I made another street. Let's see, where is that one? Here. This fleet, what should you do? Yeah, I was thinking Zim, right? Zim is the one to pay. Let's see. Fastest route. Zim. Capital of Zim is there. I think this way should be faster. Okay. Should be careful at Devron. Devron has some ships. Some ships that can blockade my port. Should I make another fleet? Just guard my. Let's not forget about microphone. So, should I make another fleet to guard my hometown, right? My home port. Look at this. 70. And right. No. Not right now. Maybe. These ships will get obsolete. Is he really trying to invade? Are you nuts or something? Should I teach you a lesson? Another lesson? Okay. I forgot I move my armies, right? Especially to invade. But they... They look weak. What's that? Did I really move my army or... Not. Yeah. They all move, but why? This only 4 cannons here and here 6 cannons, but no infantry and cavalry. So let's see, where are the rest of my troops? One army is here, right? But that was that has not. I made this. This will go to my destroyed, my army that was then that lost, right? Here. They defend this. This is a huge army, right? This is another army. But I don't understand. I thought I had a bigger army here, but anyway, I'll move these guys here, and here I'll move that army that was somewhere over here. Still, I don't know if that's powerful enough. Let's see. Free and sell, yeah. Not very powerful because only three Caribbean cavalry. This one only one, but yeah. Much help. We'll get much, a lot of help. Yeah, they can do, they can take his province. Provinces. Yeah. Okay. Our armies. This one, I know. This army is for defense. They can wait. These two are defending. This will be ready to take. I can take his capital. Believe it. But then, Deneb will take, and also Ordune, right? Ordune will take some. Everybody, right? Will take. So, capital is not. So I need. Alright, I had another thing in mind. Keep forgetting. So, this army. This army doesn't have a port. This army, cancel. And some of these guys. This general, this is good, not this one. They should be sent home and get prepared to invade some minor nation that is selling gold. That was the plan. Yeah. I'll send them if I can. Let's send them home. Yeah, I cannot. But next turn. Let's see. My fleet is here, right? Cancel. I want to take this one. Yeah, this is one of the last miners. Two miners, yeah. One is a, both colonies, and I'm at war with both. So this is a colony of Devron, right? So I'll take it. This is the way to go. So this direction was good. Okay. So I think this is enough for this episode. I don't know if I put a stop. I'm gonna pause this and see if anybody is interested. I'll continue, but I doubt anybody watch like 15 hours, 20 hours, and more to come. But no, not really a challenge. Okay, thanks for watching, and see you if you request it.